What's up everyone, welcome back to yet another YouTube video. Today in this video I'm going to show you how to buy EverRise initial RISE token coin on Trust Wallet. EverRise is a new token coin listed on this coinmarketcap.com approximately 24 hours ago, and if you see the past 24 hour trading volume, this is very high. It is over 6 million and currently it's down to our 29%. So if you see the past 24 hours of graph, this is really high volatile. So this is why I said always please invest with the cautions. The EverRise initial RISE token coin is built on the Binance Smart Chain, and we can buy this token coin using PancakeSwap version 2. As always, please visit their website, read their roadmap and white paper before the investment. Look like this is the kind of website they will be having some extra apps and all the other things in the future, but I would say again, please read yourself before the investment. You can also find the white paper on the coinmarketcap.com. By the way, if you are new to this channel and if you haven't already, please consider subscribing to this channel. Like the video and share this video with others. Without further ado, let's start how to buy EverRise initial RISE token coin on Trust Wallet. As always, you can see my Trust Wallet on the right side of the screen, and I'm going to use the PancakeSwap on my left side of the screen. As you can see, I have some Smart Chain BNB balance, so we need to have some Smart Chain BNB balance to buy this EverRise token coin on Trust Wallet. Let's open the PancakeSwap.finance on the left side of my screen, and I'm going to copy the contract code from the coinmarketcap.com first. The contract is copied now. So let's head back to the PancakeSwap, and I'm heading to the trade and to the exchange. From here, I'm going to connect my Trust Wallet. And the wallet connect. So this has been an issue with the Trust Wallet and the PancakeSwap lately. I would suggest you to open this PancakeSwap.finance on the incognito mode or the private window mode. I'm going to open it here, incognito mode. Let's disconnect this one first because this is not good. It shouldn't be connecting automatically. If you also have a similar issue, please disconnect it and open the PancakeSwap.finance website from the incognito mode or private window mode, and to the trade and the exchange, and I'm going to click to the connect now, and to the wallet connect. On the right side of the screen on my Trust Wallet, I'm going to click up to setting and to the wallet connect, and scan this QR code with my mobile phone. And the interface is asking me to connect now. I'm going to click to connect now, and I'm connected with my Trust Wallet to the PancakeSwap. Remember, I already copied the contract code for the EverRise token coin from the coinmarketcap.com. So I'm going to click to the select a currency, and I'm going to paste the contract code here. EverRise initial RISE token coin is found by the PancakeSwap. I'm going to click to import now. There is a very useful message from the PancakeSwap because anyone can create the BEP20 token coin. So it is always good to understand that who is exactly behind the project and what is their planning for the long term run. This is the acknowledgement message I'm going to take. Tick as I understand and click to import. So if I pay 0.01 BNB, I'll have a lots of EverRise initial rise token bind on my Trust wallet. So I'm going to click to swipe now. In this window, you can see how much price impact would be, the minimum receipt and the liquidity provider fee. That is the price changes. I'm going to click to accept it and confirm the swipe. So look like I need to increase my slippage tolerance level. You can increase the slippage tolerance level from here. Okay, let's have a look if we can find any information on what is the required slippage tolerance level. As EverRise token coin website is stated that we should have a slippage tolerance level of 13%. So let's change it to 13% and then we can buy it. 13%. Click to swap and confirm the swap. As you can see, now my Trust wallet is executed and this is where you can see all the details about 0.01 BNB. It is worth of $2.87. I'll be paying approximately 40 cents as a network fee in a BNB, and in total that will be $3.28. So if I click to send on my mobile phone now, I'll have EverRise initial RISE token coin on my Trust wallet. So this is how you buy this EverRise token coin on Trust wallet. I'm not going to buy right now, but if you want to buy, you can simply click to the send and you will have your EverRise token coin on Trust wallet. I'm going to click cancel now, and then I'm going to show you, if you don't see your coin on a Trust wallet, you can simply go to this two dot on the right top corner of your Trust wallet here and search your coin here. See, you can see your EverRise initial RISC. This is a BEP20 token coin. Once you tap to enable it, you can see this coin on your Trust wallet in case if you don't see it by default. Normally it's so off. So I hope you learn how to buy EverRise token coin on Trust wallet. If you like the video, do hit the like button. And if you want to subscribe to the channel, you can subscribe to the channel also. Hit that red subscribe button. And if you don't want to miss any video like this in the future, hit that bell notification icon. Until then, take care and see you.